The Congress party in its manifesto for Madhya Pradesh has said if it comes to power, then RSS shakhas would not be allowed in government buildings and premises. Also, the earlier order to allow government employees to attend RSS shakhas would be revoked.
Sanki shakha har jagah lagegi, har sthan par lagegi. हिंदुस्तान में तो हर कोने कोने गली गली में भी लगेगी, सरकारी बिल्डिंगों में भी लगेगी, क्योंकि राष्ट्रवाद का संकनाद करना अपराध नहीं है। हाँ, ये बात सही है कि कांग्रेस आतंकवाद को तो पाल सकती है, पर राष्ट्रवाद का तो पालना कांग्रेस के बस की बात नहीं है।
कांग्रेस वाकई जो है लोगों की लोकतंत्र में जो अपनी स्वतंत्रता की बात जो करते हैं उस पर ये एक उन्होंने प्रश्न चिन्ह लगाया है, और इसलिए यदि मैनिफेस्टो में उन्होंने ये बात को डाली है तो मुझे लगता है कि कांग्रेस की बहुत बड़ी भूल है।
माय कॉलीग राहुल गौतम जॉइनिंग अस विद मोर एट दिस पॉइंट। राहुल, ऑफ कोर्स दिस इज लाइकली टू बी कंट्रोवर्शियल विद द आरएसएस ऑलरेडी हिटिंग बैक एट द कांग्रेस।
वेल एब्सोल्युटली, यू नो, एंड वी बीन स्पीकिंग विद कांग्रेस लीडर्स एंड दे सेड दैट हाउ कैन दे अलाउ समथिंग यू नो very political in nature, because obviously the Congress party believes and Congress leader believes that RSS Shaka has everything to do with politics, has everything to do with the BJP, and that's why how can they allow anything like that to be conducted within the periphery of government offices and schools and colleges. And that's why they have promised in their manifesto that if they are elected to power, they won't be allowing these things to happen within the government establishments. But obviously this didn't go well with the BJP and RSS, who are now hitting back at the Congress, saying that this just shows the anti-national mindset of the Congress party. And you know, this just shows that the Congress party has no place for nationalistic activities in their hands. So obviously, you know, expect that this issue is going to be, you know, escalating in the coming days, because the simple fact that elections are around the corner, and obviously both the warring factions will attack each other over this issue. But one thing is for sure, that on one hand, the Congress party has, you know, promised that if they're going to come to power, that they're going to revoke the order that allows, you know, shakhas to be conducted within the government establishment. But on the other hand, the Congress party has stored the very same line of RSS by saying that if they're going to come to power, they will going to have goshalas in every. Say that the Congress party, in a very calculated move, is on one hand going to close down all the shakhas that's going to happen in the government office, but on the other hand, to encash the Hindu sentiment, they're going to toe this very same line on cow that RSS do.
All right, thanks very much, Rahul, for all those details. Clearly, some of those elements in the Congress party manifesto are stoking controversies, from gaushalas to now saying RSS shakhas will not be allowed in government buildings. All right, let's not get